How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Ace Combat 7. Let's see if we'll learn anything more about why they targeted Full Band. And if there's someone on the inside working for the enemy, I feel like there might be. Oh, going back to Avril.
Being treated like a regular unit. We've been ordered to pack everything up and move the base further inland. We even got a transport plane.
Looks like we got a couple.
The funny thing is, no one here remembers I've got a bum leg and, oh, that I'm not a soldier. Take a look at the map. There's an island on the other side of Yuzha our Marines landed on. The space elevator's not too far from there. They tell us the airfield's being used as a base to support the elevator. Not sure if I trust that intel. Anyway, the transport plane's gonna drop us there. Without any fighters to cover us.
Oh, great.
Some genius thought we could commandeer the enemy's jets they left in the hangars and use those to fight. Y'all aren't real soldiers, they said. Any other day we'd be using you lowlifes to go out and dig up landmines. And prisoners don't get guns. You'll just have to make do with whatever we give you and like it.
That would be really interesting if we got a first-person mission. To infiltrate.
They don't let us prisoners near them. But with all the hustle and bustle of moving the base, they forgot to lock this one up. Looks like an antique. I lost my right for a phone call ever since I was arrested and locked up. It's trippy to think that I can just hook it up, dial a number, and talk to someone from my own country. Planning escapes ain't all I'm good at. I'm plenty good at remembering phone numbers, too. A little while later, I headed over to HQ. You must know.
We did get a call direct from command. That pipe, what exactly are you doing with it?
My grandfather had a lot of friends in the Air Force from his time as a lieutenant. My point? Well, you're going to set out in your own special aircraft. Then you'll send everybody else off in the wrong direction while you head somewhere else.
All right, fine. But just you and you alone. You're the only one allowed on board. Besides, there's only one seat left.
All right. Cool.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
That's interesting. Transfer orders. We're gonna be flying escort, I'm guessing?
Attention. I've received a communication from the General Staff Office. It seems your ability to carry out missions has gotten the attention of the higher-ups. All of you have been pardoned.
Yeah.
Ocean Air Force Base 444 Squadron is now officially legit.
Sweet.
In celebration, you were to join the operation to take back the base on Tyler Island in southwestern Yuzha. The battle is underway, and the airport to the south has been reclaimed. However, fighting with the remaining forces in the north is still active. You will all be stationed at the airport.
Okay.
The battle is not letting up. We expect extensive losses to all involved.
Still, dude, look how many points I got last match.
New ground is a blessing. My time as CO of the penal base is over.
All where are you going?
Personnel, including myself, are being moved to a base in far eastern Yuzha. However, we will be stopping to refuel in Bulgurdarest. It's in Erujian territory, with close ties to Ocean. Even if we detour, we will still have to fly through Erujian airspace in the end. And that is where we will need you ex-cons to come in. I've selected a number of you with mission experience to provide support.
Yep.
That's all. Dismissed.
Being an escort.
Hey, Trigger, wait right there.
Oh, God.
Though I'm not entirely happy with the arrangement, you are going to provide support. The drones might attack again. If they do, protect my aircraft with your life.
Sure.
If the General Staff Office hadn't stepped in and requested you, your ass would have been sent to Tyler Island. You were covered in Harley's blood, yet you still are messing around behind the scenes. You breathe in a way I don't like, and I'll shoot you out of the damn sky.
And you're what, C-17? say what he's flying? I don't think so. Alright. Let's see how many points we got and what we can get. So we picked up... We have 195,000 right now. So we can pick up both of these guys. So those will be useful. Had to pick them up. Alright. So we got that. Oh, we're going to be waiting a while. Let's go back. We'll be using our F-15 again. Actually, I want to pick up... I'm going to pick up... What is that guy? Anti-surface and anti-air spec laser. Very short bursts. Eh, I don't really care about the laser. I would rather have this guy. There we go. I like those. They work well. And... I picked up this guy. And that guy. I don't really need you on there right now. And that should be good.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at front.
Should be more than enough stuff. Let's see how this escort mission goes. Never been the biggest fan of escort missions. But we'll see. How bad could it be?
Spare 15, this is the control tower. The runway is clear. You are cleared for takeoff. The base commander's transport craft has taken off. It's flying alongside Spare 2. Well, Trigger, this is where we part ways.
Good.
I hope we meet again in different squadrons.
Actually, no, you're not banned up. Never mind. You were probably cool. Yeah, he's got a C-17. Yeah. Hey, a bunch of herky birds.
Whatever. If the cons here and the dumbass prison guards are going, why shouldn't I?
Old C-130 Hercules.
My old man died playing hero, and all I do is hate him for it.
You know what's better than Hercules? Spooky.
Picnic, that's for sure. Adios, you damn fool.
Trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us. Like how you killed Fulbant? It was an accident, so shut up. Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it. Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons.
I would not be surprised to see Count shoot down McKenzie.
Camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. Fire and support. We'll deal with the big one later.
Jesus.
Rover 1 is taking enemy fire. Respond immediately. Bandog, locate all SAM sites. Make sure support follows my orders to the letter. SAM site confirmed. Down.
Take two down, Silo.
SAM site detected. Eliminate all threats.
Starting to seem like it would have been better to take an A-10 right now. They'll probably be anti-air at some point. So, I don't really think of an A-10 as an escort.
SAM sites detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want
to
deal with
maybe
this.
I didn't need the clouds.
Now we can sleep in for once.
got you. It'd be fucking terrifying.
Rupert 1 has taken some damage. What can still fly?
Damaged? Take out the goddamn missile and there'd be no damage.
Working on it. I thought you were supposed to fire at support first. There.
And it's closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
General staff officer seems to have the impression you didn't kill Marling Trigger. Point of destination, reopen your case. Successfully carry out this mission.
Oh, yeah? Good, because I didn't fucking kill him. I thought I took you guys. I did not. I'm gonna take this guy out quick.
Spare squadron, SAM site's located. Take him out.
Oh, great. He's in a cloud. Oh, it worked. Alright, now...
Where's my country? As go down, do so in honorable service, worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
That's not good.
And, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Should have stayed closer!
Spare 2, spare 15.
Oh, he's done. Actually, it kind of sucks. No!
Missiles are coming.
Another SAM spot. Rover 1, hit by a missile.
Bend on. Get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested.
I wonder how many missiles are going to work. Ugh. Where are you, you fool? Come on! Get it! There we go. And know where this guy is. Oh, he's close. I should have stayed closer.
Bandits incoming. Engage and destroy.
Come on. I wish I could blow up the missiles. Alright, where's Mackenzie? Up here.
Rover 1 has taken damage. Both aircraft stop slacking out there.
I'm not.
Not let the enemy get closer.
Rover 1 is exposed to anti-air fire.
This one got one.
Are you guys doing this on purpose?
The craft's shaking.
Commander, you won't go down. Not for a while yet.
It's just a hit. Still hate escort missions.
Good. Enemy aircraft's eliminated.
Yikes. I forgot about the transport. Is it still flying?
Okay, so...
24 kilometers to destination.
There's some SAMs.
SAM site spotted. Eliminated.
It's good to know I still hate escort missions. Is that everything?
Rover 1 is near critical.
I know you're unhappy with some of the missions you've been given, but that was all for the sake of the war. Stop thinking about yourselves and focus your efforts on providing support.
I don't know where the rest of them are.
Oh, I see the city.
There's some over this way, it looks like. Oh, MIGs.
Situation report. Something's happening. The situation
Get him, please, get him, please, get him. Really? Those aren't powerful enough, the MiGs? Two are down. No. Alright. There is something close. The SAM site right there. That is. Take those out. Those are a lot more deadly than the aircraft, in my opinion. Oh, I failed. Damn it.
Spare 15 is down.
Yeah, either way, we failed.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us. Like how you killed Fulbant? It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKinsey. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed. Down. Stay alert. SAM site's detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Now we can sleep in for once.
Rover 1 is taking enemy fire. Respond immediately.
Bandog, locate all SAM sites. Make sure support follows my orders to the letter.
Spare squadron, SAM sites located. Take them out. SAM site confirmed, destroyed. Continue escort.
I literally just destroyed that fucking missile. Can't take out them fucking missiles.
There are more than we expected. SAM site destroyed. Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
The General Staff Office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harling, Trigger. Reported destination.
Remain.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service, worthy of my praise.
Next missile down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do.
Are allies shooting at them?
Another Sam. Clean it up. Bandits incoming. Engage and destroy.
Destination. You're about halfway. SAM site spotted. Eliminate it. Two, spare 15. Bandits closing in on Rover 1. Intercept and engage.
Bandog, I see enemy aircrafts. They're right on us. Call our escorts back.
Count looks promising. He's got a good combat record.
The Oceans are flying over our border. It's a clear provocation.
This is Bandog. SAM sites located. Eliminate them.
He's close. Might make it. Cross it!
What has been hit? Are you guys doing this on purpose?
The craft's shaking.
Commander, you won't go down. Not for a while yet.
Getting.
God. Trigger. It's a breath of fresh air having you out here.
Fuck. Did you hear that, Trigger?
In our squadron, even the good pilots were criminals. You don't stink like them, Trigger.
Looks like not all cards are.
gods have a good sense of smell. Trigger's got the worst criminal record out of all of us.
Count, you were convicted of fraud. You sure as hell don't live up to your name.
Save your sermons for someone who cares, preacher.
You wouldn't understand, Count. Not until you take a good look in the mirror.
Is that the end? Oh, thank God.
Report your situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Ah, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for all.
Rejoin up? God, that was a pain.
All aircraft caution. Bogies.
Run ain't over yet.
Oh, come on. Drones? Drones. Ooh! New drone. I don't like that.
Considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Rover 1.
Oh, God. This is not going to be fun.
Spare 15 engage.
Oh, he is fast.
Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Rover 1 and escort the craft to safety.
I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
That makes a funny sound, too. Oh, God, this is not going to be fun. It sounds like an alien. Where are you, you little bastard?
Trigger, keep that guy away from here.
What is that thing? Keep it away from this aircraft.
It's really agile. That's what it is. My God.
What the hell does he want? He's got his ACM down, but something's off.
Spare two, stay alert. When you get there, the response.
Ooh, I hit it.
Negative.
Bandit hit. Still active.
Come on.
The bandit evaded a missile. How'd they manage that?
Because it's a fucking drone. Shot my missile.
How's the fuel looking on this thing?
Hit it.
Spare two, don't you dare go flying off. I'll have your wings.
One more hit. Smoking. Jesus, stop shooting my missiles.
Unidentified aircraft, you are in our airspace. Leave immediately.
Phone. Get it.
The enemy has a pattern to their movements. There will be an opening. Don't let them out of your sights.
I've noticed. Come on, that should have hit him. Got him again.
Time to finally finish him off.
Ooh. Come on. The opening, where is it? Oh, you can't tell me that didn't tag him a little bit. Where'd he go? are you? Where are you? God, you are being really annoying right now. Mom. Tag him. Oh, I got him.
Bandit lost, confirmed down. Clear skies all around. Spare 15. You did well. Wait, what now? Four friendlies approaching.
Uh-oh.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation? Is
that a guard dog out here barking? This is your old friend, Cyclops 1.
Oh, yeah. Cyclops back.
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
This is Base Commander McKenzie. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. Well, he really screwed up. He didn't
want
my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Are you kidding me? You son of a...
If you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.
At least someone's somewhat on my side. A dickbag.
Ordinarily, you get a warm welcome to our base, but the situation is complicated. That drone is the enemy's latest experimental craft. We wanted to collect data on its capabilities, but that's gone out the window now, hasn't it?
Well, it was either that or McKenzie dies.
I didn't think it could be brought down by anything. Oh yeah, your commander has been transferred to a different post. He's probably headed to the front lines, where things are hottest. Well, he did stress his achievements. We need every edge we have. We're currently seeing where we can use you best. Stand by for further orders.
Yeah, we got a B rank. We got another 100,000. We can get the next F-15. Or no, we can't. Never mind. 400,000. Alright, so thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.